stig stark du som, stig stark du som, ur manlig lunga. Flyg högt åt mål, flyg högt åt mål, av storm och man. Ett orden är din röst, en strängen strängar hemman rika fram. Stig stark du som, stig stark du som, ur manlig lunga. Flyg högt åt mål, flyg högt åt mål, av stål och malm. Ett orden är din röst, sprängen spränger med banka vika fram.
Stundens fröjd är det. rikkastaks täs tuulenko se. Renne longa kvellar kovaran raa. Lappa de opa,
lattok bli inset.
Viiden rikkastaks täs tuulenko se.
Viiden rikkastaks täs
tuulenko se.
Första kvällen fick han mod och banan.
Andra kvällen
fick han ord och böner. Första kvällen fick han mod och banan. Han fick mod och banan. Han fick mod och banan.
Wine comes in at the mouth,
and love comes in at the eye.
Wine comes in at the mouth,
and love comes in at the eye.
Wine comes in at the mouth,
and love comes in at the eye.
Wine comes in at the mouth,
and love comes in at the eye.
Wine comes in at the mouth,
and love comes in at the eye.
Wine comes in.
more folk songs. And here is the change in the program. If you look in the program, now the next song will be the Spanish folk song, Rio Rio. So there are two songs that we have left in between, so that the next choir can start in time. So, and now it's Rio Rio, the Spanish folk song. Then we will go into the program.
Riu, riu, ci, un agua da ribera, lo sguardo è il lobo de nostra cordera, lo sguardo è il lobo de nostra cordera.
Tenor, Mr. Otto Lindell, and it's the first performance of this beautiful arrangement. It's inspired by the heavy rock group Tube.
Ich will nur noch mehr fürs Wort verwandeln, aber in den Ideen. I den skall fiender falle väl uppförda, I kommer väl över en hel.
Här singlar drog över salten hav, för svensk grepänge att striden om guldbrans klipper han fann sin grav. I gräset fick skåten bide väl uppförda, I kommer väl över den hete. Väl uppförda, I kommer väl över den hete.
By yon bonny banks and by yon bonny brings, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and me true love wherever want to gay, on the bonny, bonny banks o Loch Lomond.
Da 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 da
There was another song left out of the program, so now we're going to perform the Swedish folk song Med ängslan sorg och stort besvär.
Med ängslan, sorg och stort besvär, jag nyligen visar, som gömmas bör hos din min vän, allt till den bleka död. Som falskarar och har en annan kär. Den liknar jag vid vilda djur som ut i skogen är. Din kärlek liknas
Loi 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 lo Hakkame mehet minema. Sun and the fire. Bye. Que nada, 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 que hours go light and days are dark. You may have my number, you can take my name, but you never had my heart. Let the sky fall.
Limit. Nobody's gonna before we get to
around our heads.
from down south, Lithuania, Vilnius. There's a saying that a normal person can hold his attention for 15 minute stops. Most of you have been sitting here for 2 hours already, yeah? All right, try to be brief. Well, a little about us. All of us here are studying in the Military Academy of General Ioannis Žemaitis. All of us, we're cadets. Once we finish the Military Academy, we're gonna become officers in the armed forces. However, we sometimes take our time off from studying warfare and whatever else to sing and perform here. The songs that we're gonna perform, they're not gonna be in the order that's listed in the pamphlet. The one who's gonna be announcing the songs is gonna be me. So keep a lookout for that. All right, back on topic. The songs that we're gonna perform today, they hold some sort of a meaning. And I'm pretty sure that not a lot of you speak Lithuanian, so I'll try to explain the meaning as best as I can so you can enjoy it together. This last year was quite eventful for Lithuania, for our armed forces, for the Military Academy as well. First of all, His Holiness Pope Francis visited Lithuania. Our choir was the only male choir that performed in his mass. The first two songs that are going to be performed were in the liturgy. First song is I Am the Bread That Is Alive. Now, what does that mean, right? Well, the bread is a reference to the body of Christ. Have a good listen. Decades now. I don't think there's a single church that hasn't heard the song. Pakilk ir šviesk, which roughly translates into rise and shine. These next couple of songs are dedicated to our partisans who died fighting for our freedom, as well as the leader. Our next song is Už tėvynę, laisvę ir tave, which roughly translates into For the Motherland, Freedom, and You. And the song was specially composed for our choir by
Tadas
Šunskas, there you go.
Liūpa ir gnabijo, račiūva ir sveikia.
It's pretty much an open letter to everybody who has anything connected to the partisans. And from there comes the name of the song, Don't Cry, Mother. We also performed this song during the funeral of one of those partisan leaders that was found this year.
Oh,
songs, well, they have patriotic elements to them, but these are special because these are our favorites. So I hope you enjoy the listen as much as we enjoy singing them. Our next song is Twardowski's Aria. Our artistic director told me a bunch of information about this piece, but I'm sorry, I don't remember. It's a good song.
Tavo plaučiuose lango žvyro pilnas, mala sniega debesų. Verkia rauda mano girnos, aš smingu tam ant pečių.
Aš atgulsiu.
Yeah.
peace, mano kraštas, or simply my land. Singing solo will be cadets Kazimieras Pakenas, Juozas Bagdanavičius, and Marius Upnevičius. Enjoy.
Yeah.
question to you. Have any of you heard any stereotypes about soldiers? No, really, come on, let me hear it. Alright. Well, one stereotype that I heard when we were here in Estonia during Gaudiamus Baltic Choir Festival, when people saw us in uniforms, before they didn't know that we were soldiers. This one guy comes up to me and he says, "Dude, what the heck, man? You guys are from army and stuff? I thought that the only things to do in the army is shoot, run, and shout." Well, as you saw from our performance, I hope I bursted that bubble. Alright, back on topic. Our next song, Skriski Skriski, or in English, Fly, Fly. Enjoy. Sometimes I get sick of the song. But, I mean, this is our visit card, so we gotta perform it every single time.
Ir savo teisybę mes turim visi tą pačią stygą širdyje. Tos stygos vieta mus nuo lopčio lydi, kol žinai, kas esi, kol galvojam viena lietuvių kalba, kol yra dar vilties vienybei. Atsisės ant akmens, pagalvo, kas esi, ir nelies dar kol kas lagamino. Gali keikti ir plus lietuvėlę visi, bet tai šalis, kur tada užaugino. Atsisės
with us. Singing solo will be Cadet Marius Knavičius. On the drum, Cadet Aistis Mačiulis. I'll take the guitar. And I'll also take this chance to present our choir leaders. Concertmeister Ieva Skoropskaitė. The man, the legend, the artistic director of our choir, Linas Balandis.
Yeah. Ką gi sakyki, turėčiau